This is a Stuart 10H running on air pressure at the moment. A well run in, well broken in engine. You can see some of the crankshaft there. What's kind of cool though is it is running off of the exhaust coming out of a Stuart Beam. I thought I'd just give that a try and see if it could actually turn it over, and it does. It makes the 10H turn at a nice realistic speed and actually slows down the Stuart Beam. So there's the pair of them. And that's about that.